An industrial operation in the North Atlantic is causing international outrage.
The potential for growth was there.
I've never seen anything like this before, alive or dead.
Why? Why is this happening? You're actually destroying the next generation.
Investigators are struggling to make sense of this business. Something doesn't add up. One company is trying to revive a trade that was thought to be long dead.